Porsche co-designed Star Wars Starfighter, based on Taycanev 911 German carmaker Porsche. Along with the Walt Disney Studios Lucasfilm, designed a Star Wars-themed fantasy spaceship based on its Taycanev 911. While the Tri-Wing S-91X Pegasus Starfighter won't appear in Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker, a 5-foot-long highly detailed subscale model will be unveiled at the movie's premiere. Porsche said, the project took over 2 months to complete. U.S. startup unveils tech to turn normal helicopters self-driving U.S.-based autonomous helicopter. Startup Skyrise unveiled technology which could potentially turn normal helicopters into self-driving ones through a modified FAA-approved helicopter, Luna, called the Skyrise Flight Stack. The system could enable future fleets of air taxis to fly themselves over cities. The startup claimed it also includes sensor pads on the ground, called smart helipads. That is his problem. Porsche on Musk calling Indian regulations a hurdle, responding to Elon Musk's comments that restrictive regulations in India were a hurdle. Porsche India director Pavan Shetty said, that is Elon Musk's problem as yeah, you can't change the laws. The question is, do you want to do business or do you not want to do business, Shetty added. Porsche plans to start selling its electric Taycan in India next year, entering commuter two-wheeler segment in 2008 was a mistake, admits Mahindra. Mahindra and Mahindra chairman Anand Mahindra has admitted that entering commuter two-wheeler segment in 2008 was a mistake. M&M entered the premium two-wheeler segment after learning from this product failure. He added, sharing the stage with Virgin Group founder Richard Branson. Mahindra said his company brought Jowa brand to India a year ago and will soon be launching BSA bikes.